Muhammad Shaybani Khan was an Uzbek leader who consolidated various Uzbek tribes and laid the foundations for their ascendance in Transoxiana and the establishment of the Khanate of Bukhara. He was a Shaybanid or descendant of Shiban, the fifth son of Jochi, Genghis Khan's eldest son. He was the son of Shah-Budag, thus a grandson of the Uzbek conqueror Abulkair Khan. The ruler of the Uzbek Ulus Abulkair Khan had 11 sons, one of whom was Budak Sultan, the father of Shaybani Khan. Shaybani Khan's mother's name was Akhuzi Begum. Through his mother, Muhammad Shaybani was therefore the cousin of Janabek's son Qasim Khan, the latter of whom ultimately conquered most of Shaybani's territory to expand the Kazakh Khanate. According to the historian Kamal ad-Din Binay, Budak Sultan named his eldest son as Sultan Muhammad Shaybani and gave him a nickname, Shaybag. According to sources, the genealogy of Shaybani Khan is as follows: Abulfath Muhammad Khan Shaybani, known under the name of Shakabek Khan, son of Sultan Budak, son of Abulkair Khan, son of Dalit Sheikh Oghlan, son of Ibrahim Oghlan, son of Fulat Oghlan, son of Monk Timur Khan, son of Abul Oghlan, son of Jochi Buk Khan, son of Yis Buk, son of Baniel Bahadur, son of Shaban, son of Jochi Khan, son of Genghis Khan. It is interesting that in Tavrik Iguzidiyi Nusratnama, it is noted that the wife of the ancestor of Shaybani Khan, Monk Timur, was the daughter of Jandabek, who was a descendant of Ismail Samani. Shabani's father Budak Sultan was an educated person, on whose order extensive translations of Persian works into the Turkic languages were accomplished. Shaybani was initially an Uzbek warrior leading a contingent of 3,000 men in the army of the Timurid ruler of Samarkand, Sultan Ahmed Mirza, under the emir, Abdul Ali Tarkan. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.